Top 10 Strongest Passport in Africa 2020. Hello explorers, welcome to another informative video and thanks for watching. In this video we will be looking at the top 10 strongest passports in Africa. The strength of a passport is determined by the degree of travel freedom it gives its citizens. The most powerful passports will permit its citizens to travel visa-free, while the weaker passport will permit its citizens to travel lesser countries without visas. The Henley Passport Index HPI is used for global ranking of countries' passports according to the travel freedom for their citizens. The Henley Passport Index is the original ranking of all world's passports according to the number of destinations their holders can access without a visa. The strongest passport in the world in 2020 is Japan, while the weakest is Afghanistan. If you're new here, welcome. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of our daily uploads. So without any further ado, here are the top 10 strongest passports in Africa. Number 10, Zambia, 70 visa-free countries. Officially the Republic of Zambia, Zambia is a landlocked country in South Central Africa. Its neighbors are the Democratic Republic of Congo to the north, Tanzania to the northeast, Malawi to the east, Mozambique to the southeast, Zimbabwe and Botswana to the south, Namibia to the southwest, and Angola to the west. The capital city is Lusaka. On the Henley Passport Index, Zambia shares the 72nd position with Indonesia in the world, but in Africa, it has the 10 most powerful passport on the continent. Zambia passport holders can visit 49 countries visa-free, can have visa on arrival for 23 countries, and can get e-visa for 12 countries. Number 9, Kenya, 71 visa-free countries. Kenya is a country in Africa with 47 semi-autonomous countries governed by elected governors. At 580,364 square kilometers, Kenya is the world's 48th largest country by total area. With a population of more than 47.6 million people, Kenya is the 29th most populous country. Kenya's capital and largest city is Nairobi. Kenya is bordered by South Sudan to the northwest, Ethiopia to the north, Somalia to the east, Uganda to the west, Tanzania to the south, and the Indian Ocean to the southeast. The citizens of Kenya can visit 42 countries visa-free, 24 visas on arrival, and 15 e-visa. The capital is Nairobi. The light blue color travel document occupies the 9th spot on our list. On the Henley Passport Index, it shares the 72nd position with China. Number 8, Malawi, 72 visa-free countries. Malawi is a landlocked country in southeastern Africa. It is bordered by Zambia to the northwest, Tanzania to the northeast, and Mozambique on the east, south, and west. It has a surface area of 118,484 square kilometers and a population of over 18 million people. If you travel with a Malawian passport, you will have access to 72 countries. The citizens of Malawi can visit 40 countries visa-free, 20 visas on arrival, and 17 e-visas. This international passport is ranked as the 8th most powerful passport in Africa. On the global index, it occupies 71st position, a step ahead of China. Number 7, Eswatini, 73 visa-free countries. Officially the Kingdom of Eswatini and also known as Swaziland, Eswatini is a landlocked country in southern Africa. It is bordered by Mozambique to its northeast and South Africa to its north, west and south. It has a total surface area of 17,364 square kilometers and a population just over 1 million people. This country has an international passport that grants visa-free or visa on arrival passage to 73 countries. The citizens of Swaziland can visit 45 countries visa-free, 19 visas on arrival and 16 e-visa. This places it on the 7th position of the top 10 most powerful passports in Africa. On the Henley Passport Index, it occupies the 70th spot in the world. Number 6, Lesotho, 74 visa-free countries. Officially the Kingdom of Lesotho, Lesotho is an enclaved country within the border of South Africa. Along with the Vatican City and San Marino, it is one of the only three independent states completely surrounded by the territory of another country and the only outside of the Italian peninsula. It has a total surface area of 30,355 square kilometers and a population of about 2 million people. Lesotho has the 6th most powerful passport on the continent. On the global index, the passport falls to the 69th position in the world, thereby sharing the same spot with Saudi Arabia. With this document, you can travel to as many as 74 countries without applying for prior visas. Lesotho passport holders can visit 52 countries visa-free, 26 countries with visa on arrival, and get e-visa for 13 countries. Number 5, Namibia, 76 visa-free countries. Namibia is a country in southern Africa. Its western border is the Atlantic Ocean. It shares land borders with Zambia and Angola to the north, Botswana to the east, and South Africa to the south and east. Its capital and largest city is Windhoek. It has a total surface area of 825,615 square kilometers and a population of 2,606,971 people. A Namibian passport can offer visa-free or visa-on-arrival access to 76 different destinations. These countries include the Bahamas, Ecuador, and Indonesia. Since it offers entry to this number of countries, it stands as the 67th most powerful passport in the world. The citizens of Namibia can visit 44 countries visa-free and 20 visas on arrival. Number 4. Botswana. 83 visa-free countries. Officially the Republic of Botswana, Botswana is a landlocked country in southern Africa with a population of over 2 million people and a surface area of 581,730 square kilometers. It shares the world's 62nd position with Papua New Guinea. This passport stands as the fourth most powerful in Africa and offers freedom to travel to as many as 83 countries across the world. Botswana passport holders can visit 61 countries visa-free, 27 countries with visas on arrival, and get e-visas for 11 countries. They include Ireland, Kenya, and South Korea. Number 3. South Africa. 103 visa-free countries. The Republic of South Africa, RSA, is the southernmost country in Africa. It is bounded to the south by 2,798 kilometers of coastline of southern Africa stretching along the South Atlantic and Indian Oceans, to the north by the neighboring countries of Namibia, Botswana and Zimbabwe, and to the east and northeast by Mozambique and Swaziland, and it surrounds the enclaved country of Lesotho. South Africa is the largest country in southern Africa and the 24th largest country in the world by land area. With over 58 million people, it is also the world's 24th most populous nation. Travelers with South African passports can travel to as many as 103 countries in the world. South Africans can currently access 103 countries without a visa, 64 visa-free and 39 visa on arrival. These trips do not require prior visas. As a result, this country occupies the position of owning the third most powerful passport in Africa. On the world ranking, it occupies the 53rd position ahead of Kuwait and Qatar. Number 2. Mauritius. 146 visa-free countries. The Republic of Mauritius is an island nation in the Indian Ocean, about 2,000 kilometers off the southeast coast of the African continent. The beautiful island is popular for its lagoons, beaches, and reefs. The Mauritanian passport offers visa-free or visa-on-arrival access to 146 destinations. The citizens of Mauritius can visit 111 countries visa-free, 20 visas on arrival, or 23 e-visas. Mauritius has a population of 1.3 million people, and the capital is Port Louis. It is also ranked as the 30th most powerful passport in the world. Number 1. Seychelles. 151 visa-free countries. The Republic of Seychelles is a country in the Indian Ocean with a total surface area of 459 km square and a population of roughly 94,367. It has the smallest population of any sovereign African country. A Seychelles passport promises access to 151 countries and across the globe. This makes it the most powerful passport in Africa. The citizens of Seychelles can visit 120 countries without a visa. Seychelles passport holders also have access to get 17 e-visas or 21 visas on arrival. Seychelles has a population of 91,400 people and the capital is Victoria. It has also the 26th most powerful passport in the world. So, there you have it, explorers. Those are the top 10 strongest passports in Africa in 2020. Is your country amongst the top 10? Let us know in the comment section and the best comments will be pinned. If there is a topic you would like this plot to cover, leave a comment in the comment section and we will do well to grant your request. Also, if you did enjoy this video, do well to give it thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe and share with your friends.